cheated on me. You're such a horrible boyfriend. You should be like, yeah, I did. Deal with it. Deal with it. And if she has a problem with that, she's not a Sigma either. You should look for someone else. And you should go back to the old reliable saying, do you like Norwegian black men? And then you find another suitable partner who also likes Norwegian black metal and is based.
What?
Well, goddamn you fool federal girls, do it to me every time. Oh, the redhead said to drive the memo, and I'm jello, baby. But you won't talk, won't look, won't think of me. I'm the associate with U.S. Advocate. Why you wanna go and do me like that? Come down on the dam and dance with me.
I'm alive like you, so please, hello, I'm here, I'm waiting.
Oh,
I think I'd meow for you when you say, well, Gary.
I asked you to go to the DGD concert. You said you never heard of them. How cool is that? So I went to your room and looked in your history. Searching on Google Images with Safe Search All. Then my heart stopped typing in the chat up for San. Fall in love all over again.
I'm a lot like you, so please, hello, I'm here, I'm waiting.
Oh, what could it be now?
I think I'd meow for you when you say, well, Gary.
Oh, how stupid is it? I can't talk to women. I gotta sing about it and make a demo of my
heart.
How stupid is it? Won't you give me Irish Spring? Just come up to me and ask my thoughts on Sri Lanka.
How stupid is it?
For all I know, you thought it too. And maybe you just don't know where you're from. Or maybe you're scared to say, Portugal's not where I'm from. I wish I could transmit out of the sand, 'cause I think we'd make a good team, and you would keep my fingernails clean. But that's just a lucid dream I won't realize. Guys like me can't even look in your eyes. Typing punk champ and I can't leave warms. I'll talk about the Jacob if you talk about the chop chop.
I'm a lot like you, so please, hello, I'm here, I'm waiting.
Oh.
I think I'd meow for you when you say, well, Gary. I'm a lot like you.
I'm a lot like you.
I'm a lot like
I'm
you.
I'm waiting. Oh,
I think I'd meow for you when you say, well, Gary.
We'll be right back.
Hello there, the star from my nightmare, the time lost in the background of my splits, the unsuspecting fowl of darkness in the tree. We can work like cannonless if we want, where you can always find me. We'll have Womps on the TV, and in the intro we'll whisper it to end. We'll whisper it to end.
I miss you.
Where are you? And I'm so sorry, I cannot be ill, Jay can't skip tonight. I need like a two as always. This sick strange darkness comes creeping like boo haunting every time. And as I stare, I counted a press from all the speedruns, patching stars and clipping their insides. Like indecision to call you, to pause or not to pause. Will you come home, perform Mips Clip tonight? Perform Mips Clip tonight.
Don't wait simply on me, you're already chatting inside my head.
Miss you.
Don't wait simply on me, you're already chatting inside my head.
Miss you.
Simply on me, you're already chatting inside my head.
I miss you.
Don't wait, simply on me, you're already chatting inside my head.
I miss you.
Don't wait, simply on me, you're already chatting inside my head.
I miss you.
Don't wait simply on me, you're already chatting inside my head.
I miss you. I miss you. I miss you.
Historically, there's never been a world record with a missed MIPS. Until right now.
1300 is the sky. 1200 into 1300 is my final guess. And here we go. 1660. You're telling me a 1600 can't read a message? You are telling me that a 1600 rated reader cannot read a message. This 100 rated reader cannot read a message. This guy is 1660 and he cannot read a message. 1660 and he cannot read a message. Didn't see Brandon's milk, could have soaked the man's milk. Didn't soak the man's milk, could have soaked the man's milk. This man that knows it lost like 3 times in a row. Didn't even see it. Like when I see I rolled a one, this is the first thing I think of. Damn. Well, at least this dude has B in his name because he gets a B on his English test.
Yeah! I'm a frat boy threat and I'm not buck yet. Got a super frat bat with the racist Frenchman. Like Kevin Klima, find me on Oregon. Always telling Zach to fucking mow your front lawn. A babbling man that you don't understand. Throw a sippily party and I'm guaranteed to fucking chat. Chick is gothic, risk catastrophic. Truancy, skip king, it's all I wanna be. If you're soap, 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 then I gurk, gurk, gurk. If you're soap, 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 I gurk, gurk, gurk. But if you're soap, 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 I just need one more giant irk. If you're soap, 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 I just need one more giant irk. Friend, what's a segregated? Everybody's so completely sure of what we are. Everybody saw him react from miles away, but face to face, they haven't got a thing to say. I suffer this and I milk for you. Still you look in my face like I'm colonizing you. Goy, nobody wants anything I've got, which is fine because you're made of everything I'm not. If you're soap, 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 then I gurk, gurk, gurk. If you're soap, 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 I gurk, gurk, gurk. But if you're soap, 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 I just need one more giant irk. If you're soap, 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 I just need one more giant irk. Yeah! Uh-huh. Giant irk! Second 16, 8-4, let me tell you why. I missed Owlis, them chama bless. They're yapping, waffling. All the Bitcoin in the world can't buy me. Go ahead, yap to me. Tell me again how you're Goyo. I wanna know how you fucked up the order so well. You're full of piss. You had a dream with thought eye in it. If you're soap, 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 I gurk, gurk, gurk.
If you're soap, 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 I gurk, gurk, gurk.
If you're soap, 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 I gurk, gurk, gurk.
If you're soap, 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 I gurk, gurk, gurk.
If you're soap, 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 I
gurk, gurk, gurk.
Just need one more giant irk. If you're soap, 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 I
gurk, gurk, gurk.
Just need one more giant irk. If you're soap, 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 I
gurk, gurk, gurk.
Just need one more giant irk. If you're soap, 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 I
gurk, gurk, gurk.
Just need one more giant irk. Giant Earth!
Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what you want, man?
SGG just caught me.
You let him catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
Whoa.
The girl in culinary, you know?
Man.
I don't know what to do.
Say it wasn't you.
All right. Brandon came in and he caught me red-handed. Server was in fucking uproar. Picture this, I asked her age, she's fucking said 11 plus 4. How could I forget that he had access to a Sprint screen key? All this time, they was standing there, they never took their eyes off me.
Why are you gonna give the members access to your DMs? Trespass in a witness in the text and your fingers. Best review the situation that you caught up in a. Better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Bitch, you play, you have to know how to play. If she has a boy, convince her to betray. Never admit to a word that he says. If he claims it's you, tell him all the no way.
Brandon caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me soaping on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
Gherkin saw me in the shower.
Wasn't me.
Ruola caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
First saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
They stayed until it was over. Brandon came in and he's caught me red-handed. Server was in fucking uproar. Picture this, I asked her age, she fucking said 11 plus 4. I had tried to keep SGG, they were about to see. Why should she get angry when Thomas called me poopy?
Make sure it's not you to leave a reason to be vexed. Whenever you should see her milk the gigolo flex, say it was not you in the DMs. Saying is believing, so you better change your specs. Locks on the bridge, hit him with a rock. If she messaged you, you have to know to block. Quick on your answers, know how to talk. Don't touch it for ages on the clock.
Brenda caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me soaping on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
Gherkin saw me in the shower.
Wasn't me.
Who all that caught me on camera?
Wasn't me.
Read all the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
They stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes on me! Gonna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reason, it makes no sense at all. Need to tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely lost. That's why I sing. Caught me on the counter.
It wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
It wasn't me.
Saw the marks on my shoulder.
It wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
It wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
It wasn't me.
Stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed.
I gherked myself today to see if I was French. I focus on that myth. The only thing that's real, the pigs have a home. The wolf always comes to try to blow it all away. But I remember everything. This crown of streams upon FM Bot's chair, full of Ovik steels. I cannot get back beneath the leaderboard. My scrawbles disappear. My C is something new. DGD is still right here. What have I become? King Julian. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your med mist. Sometimes I did the same, losing my health bar, dying in the storm, a storm that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in dusty divot. I didn't want a self-knock. The evils of Jonesy was all around me. So I went running to the safe zone until I came home. But that didn't stop Survivor's guilt. Going back and forth, trying to convince myself the loot I earned. Maybe how shambles my team was. But while my squad was fighting the continuous war back in Tilted, I was entering a new one. A war that was based on storm damage and low health. It made me want to go back to Salty and tell the homies what I earned. The loot was a scar. Just because you wore a different skin than mine's doesn't mean I can't respect you as an OG. Forgetting all the pain and hurt we caused each other and Lucky, if I respect you, we unify and stop the other squads from knocking us. But I don't know. I'm no solo squatter. Maybe I'm just another Omega.
You don't gotta fight me. I'm an eagle. I'm a hacker.
You don't gotta fight me.
I'm an eagle. I'm a hacker. Woke up, no hacker trying to bite me. Woke up to show them trying to bite me.
Ouch.
Woke up, low Patrick, he don't like me.
What?
Woke up, show Donnie trying to bite me.
I woke up,
huh? Woke up to low Patrick trying to bite me.
I woke up.
Woke up to show Donnie trying to bite me.
I woke up.
I woke up, low Patrick, he don't like
I
me.
Woke up.
Damn, woke up to show Donnie trying to bite me.
Oh, I think he likes me.
Ow.
Ouch.
Then he bites me. Ow. I don't talk to him nicely. Huh? But he too feisty. He tries to mess with my armor. He does it nightly. I heard he did some shit on Lively. He put a hole inside this dude like he's a high C. I see him fighting, no biting, exciting.
What?
So exciting. See him in the stance, he runs over and then he jumps down. Smells a corpse and he feels hungry. Fuck. Now he's got no magic at all. Fuck. So then what is your problem? You're such a fuck. Yeah, woke up to Patrick trying to bite me.
Ow.
Woke up to Shodan trying to bite me.
Ouch.
Woke up, low Patrick, he don't like me.
What?
Woke up to Shodan trying to bite me. Woke up, low Patrick trying to bite me.
Yeah.
Woke up to Shodan trying to bite me. I woke up, low Patrick, he don't like me. Damn, woke up to Shodan trying to bite me.
Finally lose the dream, the scenario where I found a phone and ended up fucking LMO. So like I spawned in like a park and I saw her like a mile away. So I fucking sprinted my ass over there. We're talking the same boat. I knew I was dreaming. And all I had to do to get that mother nature pussy was to get there. I get there, Ron is wearing a maid dress dead ass. I'm already bricked up as hell and I start spitting some fire ass game. You come here often. It was literally a public park, but she laughed and said, yeah, what about you? We talked more and she asked me my favorite Berserk chapter. And I was like leaping fists, I love conviction and she was like me too. And then after a while of this, she starts complimenting my fitness stuff. I think I had like a vehicle that grip shirt on like the one from the meme. Since I was aware I was dreaming, I dropped all socially accepted rules and started staring at her boobs dead ass because fuck it. Cause I was dreaming it went well and she liked it. Then she like pushed my face into them. And oh my lord, that shit wasn't real, they were so soft. Me being a perma virgin with nothing real to compare this to, I was like shit though. After that she was like, I know you are gonna be really good. Before mommy started punching me in the stomach really hard. This had me even more bricked up like it was crazy. And since it was a dream, I didn't feel any pain and didn't flinch. And so she said, I think you weren't good enough for mommy. And then she got butt-ass naked but kept the leggings on dead ass. And then I was in that shit for a real and all. It was like she used her mother nature pass, cause that shit fell. Believe not that I have anything to compare it to improv. Gonna stay a perma virgin, but at this point I don't give a fuck. She gripped and it felt so juicy, it was insane. She kept calling to me a good boy and fulfilling other mentally ill kinks I got and shit. Bro, what was in it for? What felt like ass, but it was so fucking good. Then I came inside OSC and then she reached inside and put it back in her mouth. I did. I still don't know how to feel about that, but it was cool, I guess. And then she held me for a while and I was sucking some titties for a while. And she was petting my hair and shit up and started venting to her about my problems like she was my therapist. Breast milk or at least fawn it tastes good low-key. And after she gave a kiss and it literally fucking disintegrated. So I sat there alone and naked for like a while and started crying dead ass. Then I woke up, overall good experience.
Her name is Fauna. I have a dream about her. She rings my bell. I gotta wake up in half an hour. Oh, how I stare. Branches and green hair. But she doesn't know who I am. And she doesn't give a damn about me. Cause I'm just a teenage girl. Admin's a dick. He always server mutes me and he'd simply kick
chatting
my ass if he knew how many slurs I have said. I tell him you are half bred, but he doesn't know who I am. And he doesn't give a damn about me.
Cause I'm just a teenage girl, baby. Listen to Death Grips, baby, with me.
Man, I feel like mold. It's prom night and I am lonely. Lo and behold, she's walking over to me. This must be fake. My lips start to shake. How does she know who I am? And why does she give a damn about me?
I've got tickets to Death Grips, baby. Come with me Friday, don't say maybe. I'm just a teenage girtbag, baby, like you.
It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You are a French person. You said the N-word, which now has to be clipped and soundboarded, so you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
Guns, don't have no friends, it's fun to lose, we always do. This dude cannot solve a crossword. Oh no, he said the N-word.
Like a what?
Like a what?
Like a what?
Like a worse at what I do, French, and for this cheese I feel blessed. SGG has always been and always will until the end.
We'll be right back. and I forget just why I'm made. So yeah, I guess I spawn this way. I'm a demon by design, because I'm French. I need my wine. Like a what? Like a what? Like a what? Like a the white flag's out. It's less dangerous. Here we are now. We surrender. Don't ask what I name my dog. Here we are now. We surrender. No power. Eiffel Tower. Love eugenics. I'm Frederick. Frack-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-a-zock-
I got soap, I got milk, what you want? Def and NBC and hop on soapert.com. I know I'm about to soap, not Alphonse. They try to take my soap, I take they ask for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me soaping up, now they say they want some. I got real bad ribs, feeling like an Alphonse. I'm at 2 Bitcoin, give them all to Brandon. And I got 2 racist bots, called them Fred and Wanda. I got soap, I got clue, what you want? The Gherkin yeller, imbecile, loser, and Moron. She know I got a banger message when I get the sobs. I needed me a low-key miner, like my name's Delon. I started from the bottom, you could see the way I stun. I want all the mod perms, I want to hit Ben, I'm Brandon. The ops are trying to kick me cause they hate the place I'm from. But them peasants don't know me, they just know the place I'm from. I got lots of shotties trying to pull up to my place. You were 14 last year, now get up in Zek's face. They want to take my stream crown, so I'm spamming WK. I know they want my downfall, little Gherkin, are you laced? I got soap, I got milk, what you want? Def and NBC and hop on soapert.com. I know I'm about to soap, not Alphonse. They try to take my soap, I take they ask for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me soaping up, now they say they want some. Got real bad ribs, feeling like an Alphonse. I'm at 2 Bitcoin, give them all to Brandon. Got 2 racist bots, call them Fred and Walt. I got soap, I got milk, what you want? Def and NBC and hop on soapert.com. I know I'm about to soap, not Alphonse. They try to take my soap, I take they ask for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me soaping up, now they say they want some. I got real bad ribs, feeling like an Alphonse. I'm at 2 Bitcoin, give them all to Brandon. And I got 2 racist bots, call them Fred and Walda.
Destroy me so I can't see why I feel so lonely when you and me could be forever perfectly perfect together. I know. Broken down in my champion's chair, stuttering to pictures of you. I know that you can always see me. Saw you staring through my TV last night. So I'll leave a door open all night in case you decide you wanna stop on by. Cause you gotta know who's been catching that legend on the television with the sword. My friends all call me crazy cause I stay up late anticipating and planning for the day I sweep you off your feet. I'd never leave you alone. Melanie, you got my hand shaking. I'm begging you, oh baby, please stop freezing my heart. Because I got the feeling you and I will never really get it on. So I'll leave
stop on by, cause you gotta know who's been catching that legend on the television with the sword.
Come to me, the only frozen-hearted loser you'll ever need, or I'll be left alone forever with as you come to me. The only frozen hearted loser you'll ever need, or I'll be left alone forever with Edge of
you. So come to me, the only frozen hearted loser you'll ever need, or I'll be left alone forever with Edge of you. Girl, come to me, the only frozen hearted loser you'll ever need, or I'll be left alone forever.
Destroy me so I can't see why I feel so lonely when you and me could be forever perfectly perfect together. I know.
"911, what is your emergency?" "Sir. Oh no, what started the fire?"
"It will happen when I put the mixtape in."
"The mixtape from who?"
"Current mixtape."
"Not again."
"Before I started the song, I took another fire pledge.
Made the instrumental.
Yeah, they call me Furret. Don't be like Frederick, motherfucker, don't slur it. Put some polecats in the chat. Bitch keeps trying like a fucking water rat. Bitch, I'm staying strapped. Bottle repel, but I still attract. Yeah, met your mom. She was real pretty. We were going at it, call that waylord and skinny. She got on top, and she was a squatter. Gave it a 7.8. Too much water. Yeah, I'm just like Oak. I be 50-20, you still can't beat Ovik Hope. Probably cause you always choke. Yeah, someone get me my soap. After last time, Fred should rope. Yo, does anyone else think Dylan kinda looks a bit like Hypno? Yeah, let's go. You're worse than Pokemon Yellow. Low, low kick. As always, I attack quick. Low, low sweep. All these bitches wanna ride my meat. Tweet, tweet. You're yapping like a chatot. Can I beat you? It's not even a thought. Some revives you should have brought. Spinda, you look unstable. I'm ice cold, like Krabob and Able. I can do what you're not Krabob and Able. Lilia might catch me in the stables. And Furret doesn't need a label. You're Poi Pole and I'm Naginatal. When I pull up, everyone's in attendance. Pokemon Master, you're still a fucking apprentice. Like Rattata, my bars are in the top percentage. This motherfucker's IQ is only 97. Don't know if I'll see Arceus when I'm in heaven. I'm buying potions at the 7-Eleven. I only need bars, I don't need a weapon. My doubles team will always keep you guessing. My stall team will make you fall. Change your head, you'd be like, yo, where's Paul? Like Fred's Mike, you're just a fan. Let's see where you land. Circle throw. Like Toll Roast, I got too many hoes. Is this flow good? I don't actually know. Yo, does anyone else think Abio looks kinda like Willem Dafoe? I still feel kinda guilty after watching porn. Want to apologize to my crush. I'm so sorry.
When I look in the mirror, I can't believe what I see. Tell me, who's that funky dude staring back at me? Broken, beaten down, can't even get around without an old man cane. I fall and hit the ground, shivering in the cold. I'm bitter and alone.
Woo!
Excuse the bitchin', I shouldn't complain. I should have no feeling, cause feeling is pain. Cause everything I need is denied me, and everything I want is taken away from me. But who do I got to blame? Nobody but me.
And I don't wanna be a no man anymore. It's been a year or two since I was out on the floor, shaking booty, making sweet love all the night. It's time I got back to the good life. It's time I got back. It's time I got back. And I don't even know how I got off the track. I wanna go back, yeah!
screw this crap, I've had it.
I've had it.
I ain't no Mr. Cool. I'm a pig, I'm a dog. So excuse me if I drool. I ain't gonna hurt nobody, ain't gonna cause a scene. Just need to admit that I want sugar in my tea.
Hear me,
I want sugar in my tea.
And I don't wanna be an old man anymore. It's been a year or two since I was out on the floor, shaking booty, making sweet love all the night. It's time I got back to the good life. It's time I got back, it's time I got back. And I don't even know how I got off the track. I wanna go back,
yeah! I wanna go back, I wanna go back, and I don't even know how I got off the track. It's time I got back, it's time I got back, and I don't even know how I got off the track. I wanna go back, yeah!
And I don't wanna be an old man anymore. It's been a year or two since I was out on the floor, shaking booty, making sweet love all the night. It's time I got back to the good life. It's time I got back, it's time I got back. And I don't even know how I got off the track. It's time I got back, it's time I got back. And I don't even know how I got off the track. I wanna go back.
Please tell me you're kidding, right?